Very excited because Brit Week are recognising electronic music.
It's the inaugural year for the Brit Week Hackathon, so I'm excited to have been able to produce it.
The science fiction theme sounds a lot of fun. I mean, the Star Wars trailer just came out, so it's very, very exciting.
I'm just looking forward to seeing old friends and to having a good time and maybe a glass of scotch.
I'm excited about meeting all the Brits, of course. I mean, you don't meet them that often.
I'll be there on the dance floor, along with hopefully you guys.
But I just love all of the events because it brings everyone I know in town out at the same time, including you.
I'm looking forward to the whole thing. I mean, the Turner exhibit last night was great. We had a reception there. There's always a lot of good things. I've been involved with Brit Week for all the 10 years it's been around.
Just meeting some old friends from the last gathering we had.
I'm actually leaving town to go to New Orleans. I'm doing a CBS show called Zoo, so I'm not going to be here this week. So that's why tonight was important to me, so I could come and say hello to some people and connect with fellow Brits.
Yeah, it's going to be a great week.
I'm actually doing a poolside show at Shangri-La Hotel. And I'm my milliner, who made me my wonderful hat for Buckingham Palace with the egg on it, is going to be showing his hat, so it's fabulous. Down on the west coast, they got their
icons, the silver starlets, the queens of Saigon. And we're going to have a lot of fun. You've got the music in you. Don't you, don't you, don't you.